what we think we lost is really not really lost at all. It's just hiding, I believe, like within us. We're veiled from this truth that we are really spiritual beings. I like the term that you use, that we're unrealized.
Yes.
You know, and we have to re-realize that again, come to the realization of our spiritual essence, our spiritual nature. But to do that, we must step aside, and we've used these terms and these ideas before, but we must surrender ourselves, step aside, let go of our selfishness so that that true essence, that true light can shine forth. You know, if you think of coal, coal and a diamond are the exact same thing. It's just that the diamond is coal that has gone under a transformation.
Yes.
But only the diamond, if you shine light on it, reflects back elegantly and brilliantly that light.
Right.
And we're like this coal now in this physical state. Body, in this state. And we need to transform ourselves into that diamond, spiritualize ourselves so that we can shine forth and become that light. And like Jesus said, you know, you are the light of the world, but shine it forth before all men so that your Father will be glorified. And to do that, I believe we have to spiritualize ourselves.
Yes.